there are so many kids who doesn't read at night because they doesn't have light in their houses. So we find it difficult going at home early because you are going to use a candle and smoke of the candle might affect your eyes. At home, we have many neighbors and some neighbors just put loud music and you can't go to someone's house and tell him or her, please, may you shut down your music. So it's very good to have a dormitory in school where we can't be distracted with such noise. We hope the dormitory will be like the classes and it will be conducive for learning. Up to 10 p.m. you can learn because the classes are near the dormitory. Even you can wake up early in the morning so that you can go and learn. We really need it. After graduating from the university, I will lead the community years and I'll help other people who are needy. I don't want some people to pass through the experience that I passed through. I want many and many electrical engineers like me so that we can have a very good society and community and very secure. One Girl Can is an organization that has really supported girls in Kenya. It really educates and has made me know what I can be in life. Because you know in Kenya, there's a barrier that women can't do engineering and I want to break that barrier. I want to be one of them so that I can break that barrier that what a man can do, a woman can't do it. Nobody's limited in this world. You can be anything you want if you just put more effort and have positivity towards it.